Yes, the crow demons of Ochuna. When the Mongols and the demons conspired to take a village in Kubara, and a mysterious legend awaited the ghosts somewhere in the cavernous darkness. Our story begins with a fisherman in need.
Help! They took my friend! Please, hurry!
Below the ghosts stood a figure surrounded by crows. Its black eyes searched for prey, hungry.
There they are! Crow demons. What the family
They say. Thank you. Thank you so much. I was in Otsuna village. There were thousands of crows. So many. The demons. Please, my boat. Take it. Save our village, please.
Wherever the Tengu go, crows surely follow, as do terrible things. Tengu are tricksters, manipulators. Some say that the ghosts arrived only to find Otsuna village had been visited by death and destruction.
The others, they took them across the river. I heard the demons speak, but it was a different tongue, an evil tongue. All I could understand was only Baba.
To stay.
They're vulnerable.
Tengu, they ripped them apart.
Tengu, they flew down from the old monastery.
And the cave. Beware the cave. The ghost traveled toward the mountains, hoping they could stop the Tengu and find the cave that had terrified the villagers.
You are trying to stop what you do not know. The people are angry. The island is angry. Once the Tengu have taken their bodies, word will spread of my coming. The people will listen. The people will know.
The monastery loomed over the trees in the distance. The ghost pressed on, searching for the source of the Tengu. Reached the cave and sensed great power inside. The Tengu defeated. The cave grew silent, and the ghosts found themselves before Kojiro.
The spirits once blessed me, but now Io has cursed me with something so much more.
Huge.
Tanjiro slain, Iyo would no longer control the Tengu and was unable to rally the people to her cause. But the crows of Uchiha were only part of her plan.